I had to separate children from their parents. That was the most horrible thing I've ever done.
Well, put us there, when you had to do that.
The last one I did was a young boy. I think he was about 2. He just, the world was upside down to that kid. So when the contractor tried to take him away, he reached for me. And he climbed up on me again, and he was holding on to me. And so that one got me a little bit. That was tough. I said at that one, I'm not doing this anymore.